Hi, in this video, I will show you how to set password to delete app on your Android phone. To set password, we have to use a third-party app. So go to your Play Store and search for App Lock. And all you have to need, go ahead and install this App Lock Pro app in your Android phone, and this is a free app. So once the app installed in your phone, just go ahead and open the App Lock app on your phone, and now you have to create a pin. So here, just tap on this drop down and you can select 4-digit pin, 6-digit pin or pattern or knock code. So here I'm selecting pattern, tapping on OK. And now just draw a pattern, create, retype the password or pattern for verify, and tap on save. Okay, once you successfully created a pattern or passcode for the app, now go to locked section, and by default here we can see these apps are locked using this app. So I'm going to unlock all of them from here, one by one. Now go to unlocked section, and here you will find all of your Android phone apps. Now go ahead and search for the app that you want to, where you want to set a password to delete. So for example, I want to set password to delete for Google Drive app. So here's Google Drive. I'm just tapping on this lock icon to lock the Google Drive app. And as you can see, currently my Google Drive app is locked. And now I'm going to hard pressing on my Google Drive app, tapping on uninstall. And as you can see, to uninstall the specific app, I have to verify my pattern or passcode that I use to lock the app. So after entering the pattern or passcode, I will be able to delete or uninstall the app. So this is how we can actually set password to delete any app on Android phone. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.